to turn down some of the settings. Because obviously my shit doesn't want to load as fast. It out, close it, and hopefully it runs a little better. But obviously we won't know until I start watching the stream on my phone. So let's do some quick play. Close Twitch on my phone so I can, you know, get it to register that there was a video playing. Recently watched. There we go. I've got an ad for my own video, you know how it is. I wish there was an app just for your own chat. But obviously, that'd be too easy, am I right? So we're on defense. I haven't played Hanzo in a long time. No, fuck it. Maybe a Reaper. We have low attack, and my still not. I can't stand this stupid app. It's either the app or my shitty phone. It's either or. I just want it to fucking load so I can, you know, watch the chat. So I don't have to bog down my computer with using actual Twitch. Oh my god, really? Really? Try again. I'm dead. Super dead. Super dead. Super dead. Damn it, I thought I could get a few more kills before the Reaper eventually killed me. Ugh. I don't understand how this is a good game to stream when it's so concentration oriented. Like, I either have to pick commentary, which fucking makes me not pay attention and I start dying more often, or I have to be like super concentrated and less commentary. Oh my goodness, that Hanzo though. Let's change hero. I'm gonna be. I need more range right now. Wow, that's a good place for it. What are you making?
We're getting Chinese food, but you have to watch Little Man. But we're going right down the street.
Sure. Alright. Does he want to come in here while I'm doing this? Does he want to come in here while I'm doing this? Because I'm kind of live. Like, I had to mute myself.
What are you doing?
Streaming.
Oh, I don't know what that is. Yeah, you're staying in here with him until we get back. So we're going to the... Or you can clean your room.
I was gonna say, you should probably clean his room. I don't even know. Alright, I'm back. Did I just... I was inactive for all of 2 minutes, really. Alright, I guess we're gonna... We're going to find another match, because I had to be inactive to... fucking answer a question about Chinese food. Alright, so what are we looking at comp-wise? We need a tank. Roadhog it is. That's so good. Ooh, that speed boost though. Oh, I'm so happy they're getting Chinese food. I haven't had Chinese food in a hot minute. I'm probably gonna lose every match unless I have really good teammates, because I'm trying to concentrate on every little bit. It's so bad. I will have to go during Chinese food, so I'll probably take a little break. But yes. Same stuff I always get. Spare ribs. What are they called? Teriyaki sticks, the chicken with duck sauce, stuff like that. So, like, normal stuff. Rice. Damn. Alright. That wasn't good. I tried. I'm literally the only tank on my team. Am I still? Well, I guess. Alright, we're gonna play a different hero because. Never mind, we lost. God, my nose is itching. I am super trash at this game. I used to be good when it first came out, but like, everybody. There's probably a new meta way to play different heroes and stuff. Like, I'm behind the times, man. Behind the times. Wow. Spicy, man. Spicy. So good. Yo, let's give our teammate this upvote. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I was gonna put Sombra in the title, but it was like, meh. Be like, trying out Sombra. But I'd probably change characters every 2 minutes because I've never played a Sombra. Oasis. I think I've only played on this map maybe twice. So, we're on attack. Fuck it. Play some Soldier 76. Could probably use either another tank or... It's not a bad comp. I mean, we could use less Genji and more fucking, what's his name? McCree, but... Oh my goodness! That Hanzo. That couldn't have been scale. That was way, way too, like, luck-based. I didn't hit a single shot there. Oh my. Come on, Lucio. I didn't want to waste my ult when everybody was focusing there. But, they stay on the point, I'll freely waste my ult, boys. Freely waste that shit. Alright. Probably gonna be somebody in the right corridor. And that was a complete waste. Holy fuck. Everybody was there. We're funneling so hard. Where is it? horrible feral. Holy shit. Nice win. Nice. Nice. Yeah, buddy. No? Dinner's coming. Go clean your room. Wrecking her ass. And just a little bit. Not too bad. At least I think that's me and not Twitch. It's probably me. Probably me. Usually always me. I'm not even seeing it. Wow. Hold on, guys. Yes. Yeah. Sure. Sure. I don't like crab rangoons. If you could substitute with that, with rice. All right. Bye. I'm back. All right, we're gonna play somebody else. I need to play more. And my shit's stopped again because I got a call. Fucking Really? To your buddy. How could you do that? You two were friends. What a douche. Oh my god. That guy was rude AF. Was a really bad, what do you call it? Seeker shot? I don't know what it's called. That was a really good ult. Really good ult. I don't even know if I'm unmuted. We're gonna hit F12 on the off chance that I am not. Yo, most eliminations. Sweet. My healing was on point. Hanzo? I'm searching for another game, guys. I'm really upset I didn't get a. I didn't end up getting Winston's winter skin because it was kind of lit. Nah, but I did get my boy Reapers. I think I got McCree's. I got, ooh, please be on defend. Please be on defend so I can show you guys my other skin. Yes! My Torbjorn skin. Best Torbjorn skin, hands down. Is this game already... No, this is already players. There we go. Nice heals. We need a tank. Preferably a decent one. Preferably one with a really big shield. Never mind. I mean, as long as with our team, like, I don't know. I don't know where I was going with that. Thank you.
boys.
It's okay, I can place one a little bit farther back. That was horrible. I would be surprised if that guy got play of the game, that soldier. They're gonna cap him, so I am. Damn. And I fell off the map. I don't know this map very well, as you can see. I've never played D.Va. Try her. How do I get out? How do I get out of the castle, guys? I assume this will get back. Not good as D.Va, apparently. Go back to Roadhog. Bing! Off. Come on, bitch. Twat. Shit. Come on. Gotta get back into this. Honestly, they just need a really good push on this. Thank you. Torbjorn, not so good. D.Va, horrible. God awful. Bum, 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 bum. We're on defend. Fuck it. Let's be Roadhog again. Just title the screen some Roadhog action. Whew. I can't see my legs. God, if this was edited, I would fucking put in the my legs. Who killed me? Please. Oh, God damn it. Lucio. Lucio killed me. Oh shit. Sniped my bitch ass. I thought I got him. Bitch, no. No. Yourself, huh? Come on, pop shot me, bitch. Oh, fuck this Lucio. She hacked me! What a bitch! They're only getting through there because she hacked me. This is the only reason. That would have been really, really shitty. I gotta get in there. I was basically carrying the team, I believe. Not eliminations wise, but shitty old bro. That was a pretty good hole. I'm up on myself. I'm that guy. Alright. We're gonna open this loot crate and then probably gonna call it a stream because food's gonna be here in a few minutes. Open. Come on. Wow. Ooh. Preview. Equip it. What are the odds that I get a fucking good skin on stream? So weird. Alright, let's look at these stupid things. Boop, 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 boop. There we go. Alright, guys. Well, I'll see you guys in the next stream. Probably the shortest stream I've ever done, but it is getting pretty late and I have food coming and things I need to do, but I'm gonna probably stream tomorrow. I don't know when, but it'll be for longer than this. I don't know if I'll play Overwatch, Minecraft. It doesn't matter. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed the stream, don't forget to like and follow my YouTube and Twitch, or YouTuber and Twitter right there if you want to follow. But yeah. I'll see you guys in the next stream, but enjoy some tunes.